Baltimore County police have charged the manager of a Maryland state park with several charges of rape. He's 71-year-old Michael Browning of Baldwin, Maryland. Police say he worked as the manager of Gunpowder Falls State Park, and detectives say the charges involved one woman. Now, they tell us Browning and that woman had a consensual relationship, but when she ended it, Browning repeatedly assaulted her. He's being held without bail in Baltimore County.